What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to export 3D models in Roblox Studio. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While working on your Roblox game, you might need to import or export some models in Roblox Studio. To export a model, make sure that your Explorer window is opened up. To do so, navigate to the View tab in your top navigation and select Explorer in case it's not yet selected. When this is done, navigate to the model you wish to export. In this example, I will select this chair. It will be highlighted in your Explorer window. In case you only selected one part of the model you wish to export, then make sure to highlight all of the relevant parts to export them together. Next, right-click the model and select Export Selection. In your File Explorer, name the object and select a save location. Finally, this will export the 3D object file, the MTL file and some textures, in case there are any on the model. You can also use Blender or your 3D Viewer application to view and change the model for future use. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.